Chief Winnehaga Loogie. Right here. Kind of got it in my
mind. We're having spa night. Hey, you look like that guy in that band.
Kiss?
Yeah. Let's see, what kind did you get?
The pore minimizer.
I got clipper. Michael said I needed the stress reliever.
She needs to relieve the stress.
So that's the one I got.
I said, and I need my gigantic pores to be.
Your face looks so freaky. So I'm standing here with Michael Myers. Tell us how that face mask feels. Talk.
I can barely move my face.
Because you put it down in your lips. And you even put it in his eyes.
You think you're laughing now? You wait till you're laughing in your sleep.
Ha ha ha. Good morning! We're on our, well, it's Friday morning. My hair looks, you know, up in a little poop ball because, whoa, you know, I'm always running late. Look at my sunspots. They look really bad in the camera. They don't look that bad in person. Look at them.
You can see them.
They don't look that bad in person. But hopefully it's going to be sunny this weekend so we can get rid of these freaking sunspots. Have them because it's been rainy, so rainy and stormy, just like it is right now.
Oh,
really?
Sorry,
it's just gloomy out. Anyways, my mom was not at work yesterday, so it was just me, Michael, and my dad. She has a kidney infection, and I don't know if she's gonna be there today or not for sure, but
she'll be there all day.
But got me again.
We have low washer fluid.
Yeah, we have low washer. Yeah, as empty. And even though we just got gas, I always feel like we're always like, oh, ew, already?
Yeah.
Anyways, hopefully it will be sunny so we can vlog all weekend. But for now, it's off to work. Hey, Howard. He followed me in here because he knows that I have some food. I'm having cereal for lunch. Well, it is 12:51 and my parents just left work because my mom is going back to the emergency room. She has a really bad kidney infection and she might have kidney stones or something. So when you're watching this, please pray for my mom and pray that she's, you know, will be pain-free and get over her kidney probs quick. Thank you. There's Pookie and, oh, and Chuchi. Sleepy? Hey, Chooch. Oh. There's Howard waiting on Mom to come home. Or to come back to work. Howard!
Hi, mister!
So, what are we going to do today since it's Friday?
We're going to party like it's no tomorrow.
Oh. That does sound exciting.
We might have to stop and pick some stuff up if you know what I'm saying.
Like what?
You know, something special treat.
Like, what do you mean?
I can't give it away.
What does it rhyme with?
Bar nuts.
Aww, can you spy Choo Choo? Choo Choo? Is it hard to see in there? Can you breathe in there?
Good job. Good job. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm going to pick up Whitney. Be back. Ding. See ya. Oh, hi! How are you?
Hey, misters! You wanna go pee-pee? You wanna go pee-pee? We gotta leave the puppies here while we leave. And then my parents are gonna come pick them up later. My mom still hasn't seen... been seen in the emergency room, and they've been there for like 3 hours, so meh. Leaving work right now, and I'm sad because we had to leave the dogs, and they looked sad, but what can you do?
It's Friday, and we're
it's
off
Friday,
work.
Friday, gotta get down on Friday. Woo!
Raise the roof.
Raise the roof, roof.
I'm starving. Let's get some grub.
Okay, I am just like...
something's wrong with
appalled. Everywhere I go, I see a squashed bird with its freaking wing flying around in the air. Look at it, just breezing away.
All the time.
Not only that, and Michael brings bad karma to frogs. Everywhere Michael goes, there is a dead,
squished
frog.
About this.
Like, what is that?
Is he that big?
I just don't understand. Like, how did that bird just die there and its wing is just flapping in the wind? Every freaking bird. And how do those freaking frogs just like...
dude, there's...
it's like they just die in their... in right in their tracks. Yeah. They just die, and then it's like their insides get sucked out, and then they're just flat. Like, yeah.
Your boyfriend, never let you go. Keep you on my own, girl. You never be alone. I can be a gentleman, anything you want. If I was your boyfriend, never let you go. Never.
Okay, this is my absolute favorite house. Look how cute. Reason number 537, while we cannot have kids yet. We just drove by a group of kids playing, and Michael says, "All right, kids, don't hit my car, or else I'll have to hit you with my car."
Best thing about this dinner is?
Me.
Oh, exactly. And the best thing that we're eating is? This is organic salsa. And organic blue corn chips. The most amazing thing in the world.
Look how Zoe's sitting. Like a little lady. She's sleepy. What are you doing?
Myself a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
You're making me a sandwich.
Well, currently I'm making myself.
Y'all want to hear me chew in the camera? Okay, if I look crazy right now and I have, mascara everywhere, it's because I've been crying my freaking eyes out, fixing to have a freaking panic attack because I go to get in my bed to edit this vlog, and I see, I'm like, why is there crumbs in my bed? And I see like little, it looks like little grains of rice apparently one of my dogs have worms. I have three. One of them has worms and I don't know who it is. And so I'm freaking out, about to have a panic attack, because there's no way I can go to sleep knowing that one of my dogs has worms and I don't even know who it is. And so I'm just like bawling. Michael's like trying to comfort me. He's going like, I'm fixing to vacuum the whole house. But I'm just like freaking out, fixing to have a panic attack, and I don't even know what to do. How am I supposed to go to sleep knowing that there is worms like in someone's butt? Help me, Lord.
Happy Friday!